Man, we could probably do the quarantine zone. Oh, oh!